I think we live in a very patriarchal world that doesn't seem to reward women as much as they should be, when women have the hardest job as being, you know, especially moms, they have the hardest job as being the original CEO.